continue this liberty and justice to the proposition that all men are created equal. Now we are engaged in the peaceful war, testing whether that makes it or evidence to conceive and to dedicate to law and truth. We are not to be destitute of that war. We have come to dedicate a portion of that truth as the final resting place for those who here gave their lives that nation might live. It is altogether fitting and proper. But in the larger sense, we gotta dedicate, we gotta consecrate, we gotta hallow this ground. The brave man, living and dead, who struggled here, have consecrated this far above our cooler powers and times are trapped. No girls in this we know, nor that we remember what to say, but it can never be canceled. It is for us to live in, we rather to be dedicated to that peace where we say, who fought here and have died for our lovely country. It is rather for us to be dedicated to the great task remaining before us, that from his father there, we think it is devotion to that God for which they gave the last full measure. And we here have resolved that this man shall have a side space, that this nation, out of God, shall have a new birth and truth. And that proclamation to people, by the people, for the people, shall have perished. Gettysburg Speech.